My name is Officer Bowler. My badge number is 422.
I'm sure he appreciated you writing him a ticket. I'm sure he wasn't just trying to appease a bully.
Who's a bully?
You are.
I'm a bully?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. Huh. Interesting. Okay. I've been called a lot of things, but not a bully. Yeah. That's all right. I appreciate that.
Yeah, most people don't call bullies bullies.
Parmesan?
Yeah.
Interesting.
That's kind of what the bullies do.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
But no, I appreciate you taking my video and posting it. That was awesome. Right. You got my good side, too.
Yeah.
You guys have a
good
side.
Yeah, I'm good at that.
Take care, bud. I don't have a good side, though. I never worry about that. Hey, buddy, gang.
So you don't see anything illegal here in this park, huh? What's this right here? What's that?
That is a 211. Yeah. High gravity.
Shit, Sherlock.
Isn't that against the park rules?
I believe it is, huh?
I do, too.
It's not mine.
Huh?
I don't think it's his.
You know, if I wanted, I could probably take him to jail and blame it on him.
Yeah, you could do that, but that'd make you an asshole.
But I'm not going to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You could come by and indiscriminately charge somebody with something that you don't know they did. You could do a lot of stuff. That's what bullies do.
I appreciate you. You know what? Actually, you make this park even safer.
I sure do. Yep.
And the illegal activity you see go on through here, I appreciate you being here.
Good.
I do.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
I admire your balls, bro.
They were fucking with some other guy out here the other day, last week, and gave him a citation that they know he can't pay because he had a little can opener on his belt buckle or on his keychain. Which they
weapons now or what?
Well, they just come out and harass people. They come out. And then the whole thing is like, I don't know that it was actually concealed, because you could open carry at night, even if you have enough.
So I think it's like your hand.
So he might have had it in his pocket, so it might have been considered concealed. But it was probably smaller than what you'd have to have in order for them to charge you.
Give them a ticket, so
well, they harass people and they. And, you know, there's actually a policy on Metro. I don't know if it's the official policy, but they will cite homeless people for anything they can because they want to build a criminal history on them. So the theory is when they do something big, then they can put them away for real time. But meanwhile, 95% of the people don't ever do that big thing.
Yeah.
And then they have that criminal record, which prevents them from getting a job and stopping being homeless.
More spaghetti left?
Yes, sir.
So he wanted to intimidate me by coming over here and talking about the video that I posted and doing that.
That's good right there.
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir.
How you doing?
What about feeding? Are they saying about that?
It's not, there's nothing they can do about it because it's not illegal.
Okay. Because I saw some videos in some states.
Well, they did that here in 2006, but that's been overturned. They just like to walk through and try to pick out anything they can about the people. Like even that beer can, first of all, that's not his. Even and they can't prove it was, you know, if it happened, they didn't. But on top of that, like, there's no crime in the world bigger than somebody drinking a beer.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what you're gonna, you know. Yeah, that's what you're gonna devote your resources to, is making sure a guy doesn't, you know, drink a beer.
Yeah, exactly.
I
was actually looking for Ron.
He's not here today.
He's been up here in a couple weeks, I chat with him.
Yeah. I don't know where he is right now.
Does someone make a blink or what?
No, they're just doing their harassment control. And he wanted to come over and make a point to say something to me about the video I posted last week, so he could try to intimidate me.
Thank you.
Are you serious?